Westley Wallace Law was known as Mr. Civil Rights, and the title certainly fit. Born in Savannah in 1923, Law was the president for the Savannah NAACP for 26 years. He led wait-ins and sit-ins, and once staged an 18-month boycott of businesses on Broughton Street that forced city leaders to compromise on civil rights. But his work didn't come without cost. He was once fired from his job at the post office until the NAACP and President John F. Kennedy stepped in on his behalf. After leading the NAACP, Law turned his attention to African American history. His work has given home to critical moments in time people can still visit today. W.W. Law, one of the most impactful civil rights leaders in Savannah's history.